Hello everybody, sorry about the noise, I'm outside. I have my suitcase all ready to go, just leaving school. I'm coming straight from school, it's actually pretty funny. Showed up to class with my giant suitcase and I'm on my way to the airport. Now officially in the Calgary airport. The funniest thing actually just happened. We had to sit in the plane for about 20 minutes once we arrived at the gate. And then finally the pilot comes on the intercom and he goes, so sorry for the delay everybody. Just so that you know, our support staff just quit on the spot. So we're waiting a bit for replacements. It's like, all right then. I'm officially checked in to my hotel room. It's really pretty, like really nice. And the best part is this view. Look at that, we're on the corner so we get the double window. And I actually forgot to vlog, but I met up with my roommate, Paulinder, who's one of the Miss Delegates, super fun. And then I just went out for dinner with Sarah and Jessica, who are Miss Queen Teen Canada and Miss Teenager World, respectively. So I fully meant to vlog about it, then I forgot. But I'm on my way now to our title holder PJ party, where we're gonna meet all the rest of the title holder volunteers, and we're gonna talk about what's gonna happen this weekend and just have a ton of fun. At the meeting, well, we actually left Sophia's suite because we're going to go on the stage to do a rehearsal for the title holders dance. So we've got a bunch of queens around. We're in the room for the first time. It's such an amazing space. Look at the stage. We just finished our first rehearsal and it's time to meet some of the lovely title holders.
Hi, I'm Keely, Miss Personality Canada 2022. Or I guess my nickname could be late, right?
Keely was late.
2 hours late.
Hi, it's Emily, Miss Personality Eastern Canada 2022. Clara's big sister.
Hi, it's Caitlin, Miss Teen Personality Western Canada.
Get it!
Hi, it's Jess, Miss Teenager World 2021.
Slay, International Queen.
Hi, it's Sarah, Miss Queen Teen Canada 2021.
Good day.
Hi, I'm Isabel, Miss Teen Personality America 2022.
Get it!
Yeah.
Who are you?
I am the OG Miss Personality Canada.
Yes,
Miss Gucci, Jasmine Ali.
And our choreographer for this evening.
Boy, babe.
Woo! Let's get this table.
Distracted, we were going upstairs.
All right, it's now 11:10, and we just got gifted our wonderful prize packages for being Miss Teen Western Canada 2022 and Miss Teen Eastern Canada 2022, and we're about to do.
What's it? What do you
want to
grab?
I don't know.
I'm
going to look at that.
Thank you.
That's
so
funny. I'm way too excited about that.
There we go. Oh, I've got coconut body scrub.
Or no, body scrub.
Oh.
I can't open it.
Hashtag girl power. Chocolate! We're going to be 95.
This is not lasting.
Today, more stuff from the body shop.
Okay. Those are my favorite body shop.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, I also got a body scrub. Good vibes. I'm feeling the vibes. Thanks, Sophia.
Stickers.
Oh,
stickers.
Did I get a sticker?
Yes.
Oh my god. Facial radiance pads help exfoliate, tone, and brighten. Alcohol-free, super-sensitive skin.
We're gonna need these tomorrow.
I feel that. Sorry, I just almost like smacked you in the face. Okay, it's too late for this. Alright,
But oh my god, more coconut. Okay, so we have the whole coconut series from the Body Shop.
I have this is jewelry.
Oh, solid.
I know what this is saying on it.
And I'm a journaler. I'm gonna use this.
Oh my gosh. We got keychains,
noise, highlighters,
bracelets.
Sweet. That's really good. I got my sticker. It's going on my laptop.
Got a bunch of scrunchies. And another bath mom.
Oh my god, I got scrunchies everywhere. I got another notebook.
Highlighters.
I love how we're each saying, ooh, look what I got, as if we didn't get some more things. It's much more exciting to say this.
It's just the same notebook.
But,
oh. I got a bullet journal.
A bullet journal? Nice.
And notebook.
That's very aesthetic. That's my keychain. Wait, I feel like we should do the YouTuber thing. Okay, guys, here's my keychain.
Oh, you knew I didn't pack a water bottle. And our personality pageants water bottle.
Our personality pageants Canada Hydro Flask. That's not just any water bottle.
Oh my god!
Did you see the mug?
No.
Get your mug out.
I didn't get one.
Somebody's
different.
Oh my god.
We're different.
We're different.
It's almost like we're different people.
It's light pink and it says first Mr. Ever.
Travel mug.
At least that. Okay, that's helpful.
I got a travel mug.
Well, I can.
My coffee is going in there tomorrow.
Oh, nice. I can already get it.
What's in the box?
I don't know.
What's in the box?
Thank you.
Thank you.
My very own personality type in Canada, Hydro Class.
Oh, I didn't.
I really thought I was though, and that's the problem.
Or I just gave you that comment, you're already getting damaged.
It's a bucket hat. I actually completely forgot it. Is this a cute look?
No. No. I think so. Yes.
For the record, everybody's watching this right now. So no pressure or anything. Oh my god, there's paper! I love paper! Thank you so much for this.
Thank you, Sophia.
The paper is my favorite part of this whole gift.
Of course. So okay. We can just take the rest back.
Yes.
Cool too.
Wash it every time.
Okay, this
Keely already has everything. Don't want her to fool you.
We watched the video, Keely. Do you know what
it is? It's true. Yeah, we watched that. Does that conclude your unboxing? That concludes my unboxing. There we go.
Thank you.
I got gifted a scrunchie.
Welcome to Saturday. I just went down and had a lovely brunch with my queen sister Sarah. And now I'm coming back up here because I gotta get ready. I'm gonna get glammed up. Gonna put on some nice clothes because we're officially gonna get introduced to all of the new delegates. Are you ready for this transformation? Here we go! Bam! Here's the fan, and the crown, and the sash, and the jumpsuit. We're feeling it.
We're walking through McDonald's. Oh, this is such good lighting! Oh man, yeah, we're gonna get coffee. It's gonna be a long day. Into the theater.
Slay, get it. Show us what you got, get it.
Isabelle's legs hurt too much.
So the teens have now finished their interviews. My job has been to welcome them onto the hot seat while they wait to go into their interviews. They're basically like, entertain them and make them not feel nervous. So as they come, we've been talking about hockey, we've been talking about movies, we've been talking about Alberta geography, everything under the sun, but it's been super nice to actually get to know all of the girls, because otherwise I just kind of see their faces go by, but now I actually get to talk to them one by one, especially when they're really nervous. So it's been cool. And next up, they're gonna go to rehearsals, and then all of the Miss delegates are gonna come, and I'll get to do it all over again.
My name is Shantae Morris. I'm from Edmonton. I'm competing in the Miss category. I'm 20.
Wait, me too.
A month ago.
Oh my god, happy late birthday.
Thank you.
And how are you feeling right now?
Nervous, but you're super calm, so I'm also kind of calm.
I love it. You're awesome.
And a little bit excited to get to share with them in detail what my platform is.
Get it.
For, oh. I'm catching water.
She found water.
Here you go.
The water and you are now the stars of the vlog.
Hi, I'm Shay.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Brooklyn.
Hi, I'm Dana.
And these are the wonderful companions for dinner.
Actually, the Queen's party, and there was glitter on the table, so this happened. You know, it's not the same as it was in this world. To vlog the end of last night because after the party we were completely exhausted. A bunch of us were gonna go to the pool. They're like, oh yeah, there's a pool, we should go. I was like, no way. This morning at 9 we start our rehearsals. We're gonna be doing opening I'm in the day now. We're gonna do opening number, all kinds of fun stuff, rehearsals up till 1:30. Then we have a break and then we're getting ready for the finals. Rehearsals went really well. As you can see, I've gotten myself all glammed. I'm actually in my opening number dress, so I'm ready to rock and roll. It's about 4 o'clock and I've been waiting for my Uber Eats for over an hour. Score! Apparently the dude had a flat tire. So it's official, we are in the backstage area. You can see what's going on around. No one's getting changed, we're all good.
Hi!
Hi!
How are you feeling?
Just
kidding! I'm so excited to see these girls shine.
Yay, do you guys want to be in the vlog? Surprise, you're in the vlog! How are we feeling?
Nervous. Great. Maybe like awesome.
Nervous, excited.
The lights have gone down. We're starting soon.
Thank you for the awareness campaign. Yay! Really boosting my ego here with the applause. So believe me when I say thank you. Believe me when I say these pageants bring you amazing opportunities. Become
competitions are not just a place for people to dress up and put on the best clothes, but they're actually a place where we earn the skills, the friendships, the connections that are going to take us places in life. So, I'm flattered. So to all the ladies competing tonight, the wonderful, wonderful delegates that we've had the pleasure of getting to know, you are all amazing just for being here. It's not just anyone who could get up on a stage in front of a ton of people they don't know and put themselves out there. I mean, that's a hugely vulnerable thing to do, so congratulations for being here. And remember that your pageant family is always here for you in every step of the way. So thank you all. Keep the applause going for everybody and have an amazing evening.
Alberta, I guess.
It's them and old queen. Yeah, old crusty queen, new queen. We have a real Sophia in the flesh.
Hello.
Want to say hi for the vlog?
Yes, I would.
What do you want to say?
I'm no longer having a panic attack.
Yay! We have Miss Queen Edmonton.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm excited for Nationals 1. Oh my God. Very, very proud of all the other girls for placing. So happy to be part of the sisterhood and excited to see where everything goes.
We love a supportive queen.
It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, because my dreams are bursting at the seams.